Fell in love, fell in love, but that's okay, cause we in love. Oh my God, fell in love, with the love. Show me love, like give me love, fell in love. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Keisha Michelle, and if you're new here, welcome. And today's video is gonna be about gym clothes. So recently I went to a Nike clearance store, and then I went to a regular Nike store here. And I'm trying to look at clothes that I can wear for the summer, for the spring and summer, because the plus size girlies work out, okay? It's a myth that we don't work out, we do. And baby, I want my stomach to be a little more flat, so, but we gotta be cute doing it. So I was looking at a few items to wear to the gym, and I'm gonna try to vlog my gym stuff throughout the week and see how that goes. Right now I'm working two jobs, so I'm gonna try to work out on Saturday, Sunday, and Monday morning. I think that'll be the most convenient for my schedule. Good thing the gym is less than like 10 minutes away from me. Like I do have that luxury to have a gym that's close to me, you know. If that wasn't gonna be the case, then I definitely would have walked around my neighborhood. But I looked and I seen these. Look at this. I'm gonna try this on for y'all today as well too, but this exercise bra, I like the coverage that it has. Y'all see that right there? Cause baby, we know that, you know, we be having back fat, and that's totally fine. We're human, we're women, we're growing. So I like this one, and I got, see, this one comes with the padding. It's like padding in it. And this one doesn't have padding, but it's still full coverage. I like how the back is, for sure. Y'all see that? And I got these. And I got this one in a 2X. This black one is in a 2X. And I got the white one in the 2X as well. I picked up these. And I picked up these shorts as well. See, these shorts, they're dry fit. I tried to get dry fit material because, of course, we're like sweating, we're working out. So it's definitely a dry fit shorts. It's supposed to be a dry fit, Nike dry fit technology moves sweat away from your skin for quicker evaporation, helping you stay dry, comfortable, and focused. And these are very lightweight. I like how they feel. I'm definitely excited to wear these. Yeah, I'm excited about these right here. And these are more like, see, I don't know how they're gonna fit on me. Y'all know, being plus size, everything kind of like, it looks like it's supposed to become a little baggy, but you know, it might not be baggy. And I picked the Nike Pro shorts up. I see people work out of this, on in these. And don't get me wrong, the Nike Pros are, they some nice, sexy ass shorts. Like, I see why people, like the girlies, all have them on TikTok and stuff like that, and the material is amazing. And I see people running these and work out, and I don't care how short they are, but yeah, I think I care how short they are. They are a 5-inch length, mid-rise, tight fit Nike Pro shorts. Look at those, and look at that. That's so pretty. I love red. I love all types of colors, but I thought the red was really pretty. I got them in white, and I got a black pair, but I don't know where my white and black pair is. So what I did was pick up the biker shorts. I think that'll be more my speed, is where the Nike biker shorts instead of the real short pros. I mean, look at these. These feel short, but they're definitely better. They're definitely longer. And they're the dry fit material as well. Dry fit, get the one in dry fit, guys. See, I have two different types of biker shorts. I bought the dry fit kind for me to work out in. I just bought the ones for everyone they wear. I just wear them to like out running errands. But the dry fit, oh, I'm loving it. And I got the little pocket back here, right here in the back. Yeah, I like these. And they got different, they have even have two different lengths in the biker shorts, if I'm not mistaken. I think they got a 5 maybe and a 7. I gotta look at that again because I didn't pay attention, but I did notice one short is longer than the other, so maybe I do need to pay attention again. Then I got these cute brown ones, y'all. These not dry fit, but they're cute though. I like brown. Look at that. Now I did get another dry fit because we trying to be girls that's going to the gym. We trying to work out. We trying to live a healthy lifestyle. So I got these. I think they're chili. I think the color is called chili. Look at these. I like these. They also the dry fit because they don't say dry fit on there, guys. When you buy them, make sure you don't get the cotton ones because the brown ones is the cotton ones. And I got the black ones in the biker shorts as well, but these are not dry fit as well. These, I wear these everyday wear. I wear them up under stuff. I just use them for all different types of stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try stuff on and basically show y'all a little bit of what I'm gonna wear to the gym and see if y'all wanna go get y'all some. This is not a sponsored video. I just like Nike clothes. I'm kinda glad that they're plus size. Selection has gotten better throughout the years. So I own a lot of pullovers, jackets, slides, whatever, what have you. But when they came out with the biker shorts, like 2 or 3 years ago, I've been on them. And I especially wanted some for the gym. I wanted more gym clothes. So I was kind of looking at something. Cause you know, long pants be cool to put on, but it kind of, I don't know. Sometimes they ain't comfortable. Sometimes you just want to put on some like knee length shorts and go out the door. You know what I mean? Like sometimes it's kind of hard to put on the real tight with the dry fit ones. They fit and they snatch you, but it's just, I don't know. Me personally, I feel like I just put on these and walk out the door and I'd be good. So I'm about to be back, guys, and I'm about to try on. I think the blue, this little nice, it's like a purplish blue. I don't know what color this is, but I think this one with the white, it'll be cute. And I have like this, I don't know where I got this cropped dry fit pullover from. It's been years since I've had it, but I'm gonna think I'm gonna put it with that. And it's gonna be cute, guys. So stay tuned. So this is the, I back all the way up so you can see me. These are shorts, and I have on the exercise bra with it, the Nike. Yeah, I think. And it looks in the back. This is real cute. Okay, guys, and this is the red orange one. I like these. These are so cute. We're getting ready for summer. We're getting ready for spring and summer. It's spring right now. And we're gonna be working out. Well, we're gonna make it cute. Because baby, health is wealth, y'all. I'm about to buy a dry fit pullover from Nike or some old windbreaker. Cause I like stuff to go over my arms. My arms are one of my biggest insecurities about my body. For the most part, I don't have any complaints about my body besides me wanting to be my 2013 body. That was like the perfect body to me. At that point, I'm always gonna be curvaceous. But I didn't have any stomach, so I wanna get back to that, y'all. I wanna get back to being thinking right in all the right places. You know what I'm saying? So we just gonna be in the gym and y'all just gonna come work out with me. So I have a trip planned that's coming up, and then after that I'm gonna chill out on vacationing for a little minute because I really do wanna just get my house in order and just focus on my fitness journey, because I do wanna do at least 60 days of no drinks, no sweets, no breads, just straight, if I can, pescatarian diet. So when I start that, I'll let y'all know, and y'all could join in with me if y'all want. I got my huge water bottle ready, like y'all, I'm ready. Okay guys, these are the Nike shorts, and they're cute! The drop-in Nike shorts that I was worried about, I still wear these outside to the gym. So you know, Nike pros, I don't know. They go all the way up in the back. I don't know about all that. But these are so cute, and I'm glad I got them. Look at that. Adjust myself. I wear these to the gym. Work out with no shine, baby. Put on my little pullover and my little huaraches and call it a day. Cause it's my only gym pullover I have. I don't really have other dry fit stuff. But I'm gonna have to go buy me another dry fit pullover. Ain't this cute, y'all? Yeah! I think this is cute. Cause baby, we go out in style at all times. What do y'all think? Y'all like this one with this or blue? Or the blue? I don't know. We're gonna start our week off right, y'all. Cause getting fit is the goal. Staying healthy is the goal. And these. Okay guys, and these are the Nike Pros. And these have the Nike Pros look. These are 2X. And I don't know if I wear these to the gym. They look good. They do. I mean, body's body. But yeah, they look, they cuff the bottom of the butt. I don't know. Because you know, I don't want to stop traffic, but you know. But yeah, I don't know about these guys. Would y'all wear these? Would y'all wear these to the gym? Girls, talk to me, tell me something, cause these cute, and it is crazy because I have a purple with the pink lining. I don't know where they at though, because I move, so they probably sit in the box somewhere and I have a shirt to match it. Damn, wouldn't that be cute at the gym? Would that be cute? Oh man, I'm trying to show y'all these. But yeah, Nike shorts are gifting. Oh, I like these. The Nike Pros are giving. They're so sexy. I see why the girlies just be wearing them around the house just cause they don't be working out. They don't be working out. They be flexing around the house looking good. But I see why. Back. Oh. Is it gonna be a thumbnail? I don't know. I put this on my thumbnail. And these are the brown biker shorts. Y'all see how it comes to my knee? Hopefully it's showing in the camera. Let me see. There, it come knee length. So that's good. And these not dry fit material, but I guess you could work out of these. They're cute though, but these what I wear for everyday wear. When I'm going out, I just throw on this white tee, maybe my Nike slides, and call it a day. But yeah, this is cute. These are the white Nike Pros, y'all. The white Nike Pros are so cute. They come a little short though. They come short. These are cute just when I'm running. I wear these running out all day. Usually I do. You just wear it with this combination and call it a day. With a white crop top. These are just so cute. But I don't know. What y'all think, guys? Y'all wear these to the gym? Because I'm wondering. Like, it's 2023. And the I don't give a fuck era, you know? And these are giving. Ooh, 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 ooh. Y'all, these are my favorite Nike pants. These came from the Nike Fleece collection. And baby, I love them. I love them. They tight at the bottom. And I love them. They comfortable. Like I wear these just because. When they did these Nike fleece ones, I leave the materials thick. It's stretchy. And I got a brown crop top that matches with these. I wear it, it'd be so cute. I don't even know what my stuff, y'all. I'm gonna have to give these to y'all. But these are the last ones. I didn't show y'all these because I was doing a haul for like gym stuff you can potentially wear to the gym and not be hot and uncomfortable. Because I don't know about y'all, but I don't wear long pants to the gym, but you know. But these babies, had to show these. Cause I messed up my hair from trying all this stuff. But all right, y'all. Thanks for tuning in to my try-on haul. Do y'all like Nike stuff? What do y'all wear? Do y'all wear Yeezy? Do y'all wear Adidas? What do y'all like to wear to the gym? Or just everyday wear? Tell me so I can go buy some, y'all. Cause I spend money on athleisure. But tell me what you guys think. Give me a thumbs up. Comment, like, and subscribe, please. And until then, see y'all next video.